Hi everyone, today we're going to be drawing the burning bush as found by Moses on Mount Sinai. To begin, you'll need just two simple pieces of printer paper. It doesn't really matter what kind, you can use watercolor if you'd like, but today we're just going to use printer paper. I have brown and black crayon, or you can use, as I've shown, a Sharpie or a pencil, but we're going to use the brown crayon and the black one, which can be found anywhere at home. So go ahead and start drawing your shape. Can be any shape you want, however many branches you want. No need to worry about what it looks like. I'm going to add some black just to give it a little more dark color when we add other colors that you'll see here in a moment. Again, just do it however you want. Like I tell my kids, it's art. It's your art. Do it how it makes you happy. So you'll see that I have lots of greens, yellows, oranges, reds. I even have a glitter crayon in there because why not? So you'll pick whichever greens you want. Go ahead and start adding some of those colors to your design that you've created. All right, so that's looking really good. I'm gonna add a couple other colors to this, some red, since we are gonna be making it look like we're on fire. Well, not us, the picture itself. It's already starting to look like it's coming together. Add a little green on top. Throughout the inside, fill your wilderness outdoor bush in with some color, some orange to give it a little more highlights of being on fire. Alright, so I think that's it. And to get the watercolor effect, you will need to get a large Ziploc gallon bag. Doesn't need to be split or anything, just take it out, place it on top of your surface, and then you're gonna take the colors red, orange, and yellow, and just start drawing on top of the bag. The yellow didn't really quite show up as well. You can kind of see it, but it's all right. We're working with what we have, and we're doing art, and it's gonna look amazing. Now to add some red. Looking good so far. Let me grab the orange, a little orange on top, and then you'll need a spray bottle with water, which is where we get the watercolor effect. Do be careful that it will transfer to your hands if you do touch it. Spray it down with a little water. Take your paper art side down, and then just pat it on there. Let's see what happens. Patted it. Now peel it off, and if you notice, the colors transferred over to the paper. Let's go ahead and do that one more time, get some of that bottom corner done. I'm going to add a little more red. All right, spray that a little more. I'm going to take it and flip it upside down with the art facing the bag still. Pat that down, peel that back up, and look at that. We now have a watercolored burning bush. Amazing. Hope you enjoyed this project. I'll try to have more up soon. Go ahead and submit some photos to Michelle through Instagram. Tag us in it. See you soon.